Yo guys, today I'm gonna show you how to do push-ups. First, do this. Okay. Hope you can see me well. Somehow I gotta put this on the floor. I'll put this book here. Wait, turn the screen around. No. Oops. Okay, gonna show you how to do push-ups. You just watch. Tough time setting this up, but it will be all worth it. Okay, hope you can see me, guys. Let's turn it more that side. Okay, first, gotta start. If you wanna learn, for the people who can't do push-ups, you gotta start. Just doing baby push-ups. Just small like this. You can bend your arms like that. Okay. Now, if you're comfortable with that, you can bring your knees a bit up and then start doing it. You can leave one knee down, as of I'm showing you, like that. And then always try to use less of your knees. And then you can do zero knees. And then you get to the point that you can do it with zero knees. Now I want you to bend out with your knees still touching the floor. And then just go slowly like that. And come this side. You just go slowly like that. Slowly like that. Good? Okay. Now we got to always use less of the knees. Like that. And then once you just get to the point where you don't even need to use your knees, what are those knees for? What are actually knees made for? Write in the comments below what are knees made for. Except for like bending them. I like to do. Well, yeah! Everyone is Kung Fu fighting. Okay, now you just got none of your knees. And then you can always like put books. You can always put like a pile of books here. Like this box and box. So then you can go like, and then to the point where you touch the box, you know you should start getting up, like right there. Then you should start getting up. It must only be a small pile, like 8 centimeters or like 3 inches. So that was my video on how to do push-ups. Stimulate your senses. Have a good one.